Pennsylvania Avenue. You know, he loves his dad and his sister and his brother. They know. I mean, those are the three that are grown up, and they're doing a great job. And they know I want to be on Pennsylvania Avenue. So I got from the Obama administration, can you believe this? The most valuable site, probably the most heavily bid on site in the history of the General Services Administration. It's called the Old Post Office. It was built in the 1880s. It's an incredible building. We're converting it to a hotel. The reason I got it is I had the greatest statement, one of the best statements they've ever seen. They want to make sure it gets done. And we had a great concept. We're building a super luxury hotel. It'll be one of the great hotels of the world, not only of the country. It's a great thing. They did the right thing. They chose Trump. What can I tell you? We're 2 years ahead of schedule. 2 years! Of course, we're going by government schedule. And by the way, the people at the GSA are terrific people. They're really good people, really talented people. Of course, if they didn't choose me, I don't know if I'd say that, but these are mine. But I think they started out with over 100 bidders. They broke it down to 10, all the great hotel companies, all of the great real estate companies. And we got it because of the statement and because of the concept. And I will tell you, Don loves that project, and Ivanka and Eric, because they know that we're going to make America great again. They know that I want to live on Pennsylvania Avenue, and they know if I don't make the White House, I can still live on Pennsylvania Avenue, because this is on Pennsylvania Avenue, right? Say something.
Well, it's great to be here, and I just got to say, as I've traveled across the country for these last few weeks now that I've been a politician for 12, maybe 13 days. It's incredible to see the outpouring, the warmth, and we're just excited. I mean, I really love what my father's doing here. He really loves this country.